and gets between me and my AK.
It was a nightmare.